catchphrase. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages. I'm Kirk Eheen, and this is Blossom Tales. This is part, I want to say 14. If it's not 14, then it's 15 or 16. It's somewhere around there in any case, guys. Let's just hop into this.
Lily had finally arrived to the fortress where Crocus is planning his next move.
Why are all those dumb orcs helping that mean old wizard?
He promised them tasty human bones to munch on if they...
I'm sorry, but wow.
He promised them tasty human bones to munch on if they helped him take over Blossom Kingdom.
He didn't say anything, he just put on a weird look. Okay, so it's been like a couple weeks, gotta remember my controls again. So, question of the day. Ow. Why did that happen? That's not the question of the day, but do I need to do something with these? It feels like I need to do something with those. I don't know if I do or not, it's just, they've all gotta have a point to them, I feel anyway. Well, we'll just worry about clearing the orcs out for now. I'll take the underhanded dirty means and blow them all to smithereens. That's what works the easiest, guys. Easy is good. Easy is, well, not as enjoyable to watch. Easy is, convenient. All right, so there's a spot to blow out. Ooh, nice treasure chest. So I've definitely got to be able to do something with these. What that something is, on the other hand, I do not know. Maybe I just gotta go through that door there. Get away from me, you friggin' annoying zombie orc man. Whatever you were, I forgot. Alright, so I'm gonna wait for this middle one to open. Try blasting it, bashing it, beating it. That didn't seem to do anything. Wow, that really does not give you much room to get through, does it? But since we can go this way, if you're wondering why I haven't asked a question of the day, I haven't thought of one yet. I was going to ask something generic, but the something generic I was going to ask is something I'd rather ask on one of the more popular videos, like a Mega Man Maker, because I doubt I'll get any answers here. Oh, so these do eventually come back. So my question will be... crap nuts. I don't know.
Give me half a sec, I'll think of something.
Okay, the question will be simple. Are you left-handed or right-handed? I've made it very clear in my videos that I'm left-handed. This area here is really freaking annoying me, though, because I can't get by the stupid spot. The boomerang won't reach that far. Bomb? Really, the bombs just blow up right there, huh? So I feel like I've got to go down through here, but the freaking controls are so slippery, I keep falling. Oh, come on! This is very annoying. Oh my god, I'll never get through this at this rate. Come on, go. No! No! Held right, and it went right like that. I hate how slippery the controls are in this game. Oh, go! And again, left, and it went left down. Oh, this is really annoying me. This spot is so frustrating, all because the controls are, like, really slippery. There I go. If I start to get through an area, it's half decent. One of those stupid things just knocked me off. Yeah, I've just started this and I'm getting very frustrated because... What am I supposed to do? I can't stop. So even if I could block them with my shield or something, I can't stop or else I'd fall. So I have to take the hit. There's no winning here. There's absolutely no winning here. I need to see something. Yeah, see, I definitely can't stop. The stopping leads to my death. Go! I say half as enthusiastic as I once was. Straight right! As you can see, still holding it there and it went straight right. But no, it has to do that little stupid swirl around thing like that when you go from one direction to another. I think the controls were my big hindrance in this. I think that's one of the reasons I originally quit this game. That and decided I wasn't getting any views. I was bored with it back then. But I can't get anywhere. I can't freaking get anywhere because of how slippery the controls are. I don't mean my controller is slippery or anything. I mean by slippery controls, the controls slide. You've seen how much she's slidden already. Great. What the hell are you? Get away from me. I hope I can kill this stupid thing. Great. I hope I can kill this thing. You're a frustrating enemy, and I don't know if I'm even hurting you at the moment. No, I know you're hurting me, though. Holy crap. Why are you throwing them over, Lily? Oh my god, you are really freaking out, getting on my nerves today, woman. Child. Ugh. I don't think I can kill this thing, guys. No, I'm gonna give up on it. Chase me down. So, if and when I fall here, because it's bound to happen. There it is. Way back to the start. Okay, so apparently that enemy can die. It just takes a lot of hits. Oh, screw off, Lily. I was talking. Okay, now. Hopefully I can get through this one this time. The first one's hard enough. I fell off enough. I had to use a potion. And I don't have very many of those. I was sort of hoping to save. Oh, I am really getting annoyed with this. As hard as it is to get by these stupid things, I wish they would start you back here if you made it to this spot. I've died. You saw what I was at for hearts. I've died that many times getting here. You lose half a heart each time you fall off. I am really pissed off right now. It's all the freaking crap controls this game has, and those things being just totally unfair at times, and just hitting you when you can't do anything about it. It's just totally unfair. God damn it, I finally threw that mother effing spot. Maybe I can start enjoying this again. When you die 50 times, it's not fun. When you fall off a freaking place 50 effing times, it's not fun either. I'm very annoyed right now. Very, very annoyed. Oh, and of course there's a bunch of these guys tear into my bees. But I know you can decimate them, no problem. 3 bees, all it takes. So what do I do with these? Do they all have to be the same? There's no context clues whatsoever. Like, how am I supposed to know how they're supposed to set? Well, I guess for now, all I can do is come into this room and... Oh, great. And maybe attack this? I don't know what I have to do here either. This game, or at least this area, seems to be going... Great. Seems to be going out of its way to not show you or give you any clues on anything. So... I see an X and a triangle there, but I still don't know what it means. Without knowing what it means, it doesn't help me. So what I'm going to try, and I hope this is right, but that one is triangle and that one is X. I was really hoping that would open this up. I don't know. Triangle. At this point, I'm half tempted to just Google the answer so I can get through this. Not having any clue what I have to do is very frustrating. Like, I can only see 2 of these, and that's clearly a triangle over there, and that was an X, but I don't know what the other 2 have to be, and whether that's the top ones or lower ones. I assume top, because I assume if I put 2 of them like that, that would change. Nope. I can't get through any of these other doors. I guess we're going the old route of just do this until I find the right combination. So that's back to X. That'll put that one over 1. Then, yeah, I literally have to go through every combination throughout all these to see if I can find one that'll work. I'll see you guys once that happens, because I have a feeling it's going to be a 20-minute process, bare minimum. Finally, I found a combination. Oh my god. So triangle X circle square is one combination. That's only to open the left door is the bad thing. I had to cycle through most of this stuff just to find that. So I still don't know what it is for the bottom door, and I'll have to continue on. But pretty much do it all over because I don't know where, or I won't know where each of the things will have been. Great, did not mean to waste my bees. Oh, sweet, merciful Lord, what are we looking at here? Okay. So I'm going to need this for that. All right. We have the arrows that shoot threes. Just don't know how I'm going to get use of them. You just need to just worry about killing you guys off first. I could really use that heart. Thank you. Now my issue is how am I going to get all three of these hit? I figured it was going to be as simple as shooting this, but Lily, now you turn the... Great. That somehow threw me off the edge. Yeah, I thought it was going to be as simple as using this, like right here, but I won't be able to get the distance I need. But I can't get far enough away from the bottom or top for that to spread out. Okay, so I guess the only other choice is to try the boomerang and hope for the best. Come on. Go. Oh, this is so hard. Two. Come on, right. Now I'm out of magic. This is why I don't like the stamina bar thing. You can only try something for a few tries, then you gotta wait for it to fill back up. Stamina for the arrows and stuff, one thing, but for something like this, when you absolutely need to get a fair few tries in, great. It's frustrating. That's two. Come on. Oh, of course, I fell short on one. Why can I... Am I not setting perfectly? My god, this is being really fussy today. Okay, so, good. Just what I wanted to do. It's not like I don't have just a finite amount of hearts I can spare. Now we will hold... Nope, did not hold back enough. Or held back too much. Throw... Throw and hit that one. Great. Awesome. Fell off and it worked. I'm not going to complain. Not going to complain one little bit. Since that was for this door, this is the first freaking door I'm taking. Okay, so... Spiders? That's new. Why won't you die? Oh, they're just going to keep coming at me, aren't they? Get away from me. Okay, so I'm going to need my bees. My bees can conquer anything. Take at them, my precious bees. Thank you. There's bound to be one over here for you to fight, too. Ah, farts. Why are there so many bees? Ow. I thought they'd go down by now. Alright, so what do I gotta do here? See, I'm really confused. It feels like I'm supposed to be breaking these or something, but... I don't know, nothing's... Maybe... Nope, not arrows. Okay, so you do break these. It's just you have to use bombs, apparently. Wish it would have worked when I tried. Maybe they were different than these what I was trying against before. Okay, so I just had to find the right one. Okay. I'm blowing that one out just for... I'm taking a lot of careless hits today. Can I break those too? Nope, I sure try, but... So, circle, square. Great. But, if that... Why? Oh no. I need my bees back. Take at them, my bees. Save me. Oh my god. Lily. Oh my god. Why are there so many? I'm stuck. I am free. Ooh. This place is just ramped up in difficulty to an insane degree. Great. Just throw it over there, would you, Lily? No, that stamina bar is so frustrating. Alright, so I got this door open from the switch. This brings me right back here. This doesn't help me. Like, I went through that for nothing. The stupid thing about this is, I had to figure this puzzle out to get a part to this puzzle. Makes absolutely no sense. Bees, take care of them, please. Like, seriously, circle and square. That was this part of this part of this puzzle right here. See, there's the circle and square. I literally had to solve the puzzle to get through to the puzzle. That makes no sense. Because I couldn't open this door up without solving the puzzle. But a part of the frickin' solution to the puzzle was through the door that the puzzle needed to be used to open. It's just, I don't understand that. Makes absolutely no sense. It's huge oversight on the developer's part. Not sure how they didn't catch that in testing. But whatever, we're going to continue on this way and hope I can go this way now. So here I will have to break this open. Hopefully there'll be something under it. There is a switch. Good, kept the thing down. See, it's just... frustrates me to no end. Really frustrates me. And don't tell me this circles around to the other room. Oh, screw you. No, there's nothing there. This is going to circle down around to the other room, huh? Great. So, I did all that extra stuff for nothing then. Because I had the puzzle solved beforehand. Frustrating. Alright, in any case, let's continue on. I've cooled down a little bit. Sure, that'll only be temporary, because now we've got to solve whatever this puzzle is without any context clues. Awesome. Frickin' awesome. So, nope, did not want... I wanted to summon them. Yeah, there you go. You're going to say, go over there and take them out, my bees. Alright, so I'm guessing these four corners need the... Oh no. Not a slide puzzle. Are you kidding me right now? Okay, so we'll want that like that first, I think. I don't know. I don't figure this crap out, guys. Push you over that way. And then we want this one to that corner right there. Maybe this one right here. Go down into that corner. And this one here. Go into that corner. While we push this one down. Up. Over. I hope I'm doing this right. I hope it doesn't matter. I'm not seeing something that I should be seeing. It should just be these set on those. Okay, that's all it was. Good. That one wasn't too hard. I almost want to hit that again, just to see if it closes this door back up. I don't want to have to be the puzzle again. Oh, God. Go, my bees. I got to get this out of my way, because the bombs don't really work on them. Yes. Why would I fight them when I don't have to? That's what I have my disposable bees for. Like, they just kick ass. There's no two ways around it. They just kick ass. Okay. Nope. There you go. Ah, shoot. Come on. Let me use them. Oh. These don't move half as fast as I thought they did. Okay, then. Not liking what I'm looking at up here, though. Mainly because it's hard on the eyes. Ha. Okay. I gotta go through this, too, don't I? Alright. Not too bad so far. Little disorienting. Like, actually, it's really hard on the eyes. That, believe it or not, actually helps a lot because I don't have the bright light as well. It's a lot less strain on the eyes. Okay, that's fine. Eyes this, eyes that, eyes we go. Eyes of eyes a sailor, even. I don't know. I don't know, guys. This game's hard to narrate over, if I'm to be honest. What, does everything take three bees to kill? Good, got my potion back I used. There we are. Take his skull. I'll give that to the old witch if I'm ever back that way, which hopefully I won't be. Man, how many... it just showed on the screen, too. How many of those do I have? 89. Oh, sweet, merciful God. Where... Oh, my... No. This is Watch Dogs puzzles. No! I don't like this. This one actually doesn't look that hard. Oh. Okay, so you'll have to go up that way. But... So I can't take that one like that. I gotta do that one like this, I think. And then... Ooh, but that isn't gonna work either. Because I need it to come through here. There's no two ways about it. This one has to come through here. We know that for sure, because that wouldn't get anything to it. That wouldn't get anything to it. And that wouldn't get anything to it. So at the very best, that is the way we do it. But we all already know this isn't right. Wait, do we know this isn't right? How do we know this isn't right? I think I'm just being stupid here, guys. This seems right to me. And then that'll zoop down through there, and then we'll twist you around and let you through here, and then that'll let you down through there. And for you, we put you there, 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 and it's solved. Stuff like that, to try to sit there and figure that out, I've mentioned this before, I would never have been able to figure that out just looking at it. I have to kind of stumble my way through it, figure it out as I go. All right, let's see what the next room entails. Oh, okay, we're back out here. All right, that seems fine. At least now I did not mean to throw that bomb. Forgot, can't throw it down over ledges and stuff for whatever reason. My bees will do all my work, or all my fighting for me. Man, not even a single heart, huh? Screw you, game. Screw you. Okay, I can also go up through here. What's this lead to? Leads to a very roundabout way to go here. So essentially, it does nothing. But I haven't been down through these paths yet, so I'm going to go down through these, see if there's anything worthwhile. Oh yeah, there's something worthwhile down here, all right. Another way to go. So, no, I hate these puzzles. It's those ones I can't touch. Oh, how I hate these puzzles. Okay, let's do this. So it should go something like this, then here. Oh, okay, so I'm going to have to end up there. I got to keep that in mind too. Okay, so the bad thing is I can't exactly go back up there and look anything over, and I've already farted this up. Yeah, okay, we'll hit back on one of these. Oh, how I don't miss these puzzles. Okay, so I'm pretty sure these areas here have to be filled out like that. That much I'm almost confident on. So we'll come back down this way, over this way, I think, and then, yeah, I think I've got this now. We'll go up through here, just gotta be careful with my steps, because Lily's so slippery. Okay, so from here, I should be able to go like this and get the rest of it, I think. Yes, this is it, good. Just gotta be really careful on my steps, and we're done. Whew, that actually was a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. That's been one of the easiest ones I've actually filled out. Okay, so that's one of three doors open here. We'll need a key for this one, so we gotta keep that in mind. Oh, they're asking for a lot in this place. Oh my God. So, I had planned on sitting here until I beat this today. That might not happen. I don't know how saving works in the dungeons, because I've always beat them in one setting. Okay, so here we go. It's these narrow spots that are going to be especially bad. Okay, so... Alright, so... Oh my God, I don't even know where I have to go. It's the bad thing. I was holding left. She just went like this on her own after she got off the stupid platform. Very frustrating game. Can't stop to even look at stuff. Like, these areas right here, I feel these should be areas
where it does like a checkpoint.
Because these areas are so goddamn frustrating. Okay, so we'll move over this way. The bad thing, like I said, I don't really know where I have to go. Great, I did. I had a hard enough time with these when they were stationary. Now it has all this moving crap in it as well. It's just, they're asking for a lot, if I'm to be honest. If you get right down to it, as I was going to say. So these guys are definitely going to shoot at me and probably knock me off here. Yep. I'm just, at this point, I'm just trying to figure out where the hell. Come on! That wasn't fair. That thing shouldn't have been able to shoot me once I was down here. Oh, that is so cheap. That infuriates me. The game just went out of its way to get a cheap shot on me. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm getting pissy again. And can you blame me? I mean, look at the areas they're putting me in. So I have to hope that's the only one there was I had to do. Okay, so 3 bees still do take you guys out. So I blew that out for nothing. Oh, great, spiders too. Great, and now I'm out of juice. Ah, son of a snark farts. So it was just kill all the enemies to get by. I really wish stuff dropped hearts more. Why are these giving me the middle finger? Oh my god, that's totally what that looks like too. Look at all the enemies they put at you. Good thing I have bees. I'd never get through this game without them. Honestly, frig, I'd never get through it without them. I'm having a hard enough time with them. I can't use them enough. Ah, shoot. Come on! Like, seriously, that stamina takes so goddamn long to fill up. So, beating all those gave us a treasure with another health potion, I think. Now, to break these open, find whatever we need. And, okay, so, well, that's frustrating. What are the, this game hates me. Okay, so I think you went there, then there. Okay, and they don't have a repeating pattern. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh good, that was the last one. I was gonna say, how do I get out of this room? That's the first time I've been able to solve one of them without having to write it down. I don't like them all the same. I like the way these ones look, but I don't like them all the same. Why? Why is this game like to torture you? Come on, go. That was not leaving me much room to go. Oh no. I saw another key down this way. So, I thought I did. No, I never. I saw the key over on that thing. Damn it. So, I still gotta go this way anyway, don't I? Yeah. So, I guess we're all good on that front. Okay, so just run. Man, I was not expecting this castle to be so massive. Like, this is just, on the outside where I am right now, this is just a little tiny spot like that. How is there so much in here? I know, underground and all that bric-a-brac. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. I wanna give famous last words. I didn't even make it to famous last words before I freaking fell. Okay, just keep going. Oh, took a hit, but I didn't get knocked off. That's the main, no! Oh my god, how long does this go? Like, there was no signs of it ending, guys. I've fallen there twice. Okay, just... you kind of got to take those sharp, too, is the bad thing. Oh, I'm going to get hit at this rate. Oh, Okay, just make it. Okay. Okay, did I see something over there? Oh, I need these hearts so bad. I don't want to... Okay, I'm not going for that money. Screw the money. So if I can step back through here... Do you respawn hearts? Oh, thank God you do. Finally, for the first time in ages, we are full on hearts. Alright. I was really hoping the hearts would be able to break those things open, though. So this room's gonna take... Oh, God. Just keep going. Lily, I didn't say... Ah, damn it. There goes my hearts. This room's going to take a year and a half because it's going to require a lot of stamina to break all those just in case there's something under them. So obviously I'll be fighting up... Great. I'll be fighting up this way as much as possible until I get the outer edges figured out. Okay, so we gotta worry about that guy too, huh? Okay. You know what? Fine. I'm just going. Just going. Screw messing around with that. Okay, so... Oh, there was a switch under one of those. Good thing I break all the pots I see. I think I was... How many potions do I have now? Woo! Up to 10! I have a feeling I'm gonna need them for Crocus, though. There's so many... I didn't even go down in there yet. There's just so many enemies and things up here I have to deal with. Take them out, my bees. Oh, what? Like, this begs the question once again. We're clearly an in-game. You'd have to travel so far back to get anything. And is there any point to it at this point? Like, I feel I've gotten everything I need to get. Ow! I don't know which thing hurt me there is the bad thing. Okay, so you... Ow, walk right into that. I gotta get the enemies killed off before I worry about anything else. Alright, there's a lot of enemies up here waiting for me too. Oh my god, I just got the middle area barely cleaned out. Oh, there's a wall to break out. Fairly. Why is there a random bandit in here? That seems so out of place. I'm just gonna go down here and set until my stamina fills. Good thing those bees are super loyal. Okay, so let's break that out. Or not, because... these things right here are so friggin' annoying. I can't do anything against them. It's a bad thing. You just have to try to evade their hits or take their hits. I want this bomb right here. I will hurt. No. There we go. I didn't even know where I was there. These things just bounce you around. So goddamn annoying. So freaking frustrating. I hate seeing gold at this point because I don't need it. They couldn't give me, like, the last piece of stamina I need, could they? No, they had to instead give me, like, a couple hundred bucks. Which, once again, does me no goddamn good! Unless there's a spot to buy stuff in here, this does me no good at all. And still, I waste all this time to collect it. Okay, all I have left to do is get in... Of course it was switched just as I got there. Get in here and see what this is. Ow. Now this feels like it's got to be something. Why else would they have all this stuff blocking it? It just seems very weird to me. I couldn't blow it up. We determined that. Can I maybe hit it with an arrow or boomerang? Try both, but don't expect anything from either. Okay, so there's the boomerang, which of course does nothing. And same with the arrow. I guess I can try the fireball, which yeah, went right straight through and I just took a hit. Okay, so before I do it, the last two items I have that attack, I'm going here and collecting some hearts up. As I remembered, there were hearts here, and I desperately need them at this point. Okay, so that reaches like that. That does nothing, which is pretty much what I was expecting. I can't use the boots, because I have no stamina. So, the boots, if you're wondering, is that slash right there. Great. Wanted to get hit, that was my boots.